This boy was invisible. No one knew his identity. But forget about that. He could even... He liked the way Madeline touched his face. Madeline was very curious about the outside world. She couldn't see the world. He couldn't let the world see him. They were fated to be together. Many years later, Madeline grew up into a glorious beauty. Good news came to her. Her eyes could be able to see. If they did a surgery, her family was determined to let their daughter see the light. But the two friends had to say goodbye. She and Angel made a promise. When Madeline finished her surgery, they would meet again. After Madeline left, Angel's mother's illness got worse. Not long after that, she passed away. Angel left the nursing home and moved out to a small house by the river. He patiently waited for Madeline to return, but day by day, he still didn't hear anything from her. A few years later, Madeline finally came back to find Angel, but Angel didn't dare to meet her, because now she could see everything. She no longer needed him as the eyes to guide her, but Madeline didn't know that Angel was invisible. She came back because she wanted to see Angel in person. Madeline went to the nursing home to search for him. She was informed that Angel's mother had passed away. She went to her grave and left a letter here for Angel. Angel was always watching her. He was just afraid that his appearance would scare her away. He didn't dare to appear, only silently watching her from afar. But longing is an unbearable pain. He wrote a letter in reply to Madeline's. In the letter, he told her to close her eyes like they first met. Madeline wore blindfold. By Angel's direction, she walked through the forest and took the train to his house. At first, Angel refused to meet her, but Madeline's earnestness got to him. Finally, he agreed to meet her. That night, he pulled a white cloth over his body, called Madeline to sit beside him. Madeline had repeatedly imagined how Angel looked like, but by the time she turned the cloth over, she saw nothing. Angel told the truth, that he was invisible. At first, Madeline couldn't accept the truth. She lied on the ground crying. Angel found out that in this world besides his mother, no one could accept his existence. Madeline also denied him. He no longer wanted to survive. Angel left a farewell letter, and then quietly left. When Madeline awoke from her breakdown, she regretted that she denied him in the first place. She called out for Angel, but no matter how much she called, he didn't answer. She recalled the hide and seek they used to play when they were little, that she remembered she could smell to find him. So she closed her eyes, remembering the way that led to Angel's house. She finally arrived. Madeline's genuine love got to Angel. They moved into Madeline's house. Madeline even gave birth to a normal baby. Thanks to Angel's invisibility, they performed magic tricks for a living. If there were really invisible people in this world, would their emotions and physiology be like an ordinary person? You can't see them, but you can touch them. Is it possible to believe? The love story of the invisible person in the movie is delivered ever so gently and romantically. It shows us that love can break all psychological and physiological barriers. Just sincerity is enough. Love will definitely come to you. Thank you for watching. Follow my page to watch more film review.